It's time to talk about worm farming. Worm farming is also known as vermiculture, and it can drastically reduce organic waste that would usually be headed for landfill. Did you know that we have three different worm farms here at the farm? One above ground and two below. The worms in the worm farm are different from your normal garden worms. They usually consist of compost worms, such as red wrigglers or Indian blues. The waste that is produced from a worm farm is some of the best fertilizer for gardens. Known as worm castings and worm tea, it consists of a highly active biological mixture of bacteria, enzymes, remnants of plant matter, and animal manure. Did you know that worms can live up to 6 years and are made of 90% water? That's 15% more than humans. Although above-ground worm farms are more common, you can also make underground worm farms. These are known as garden subpods. A subpod is another way to encourage a happy worm population in your garden. It works by burying a container into your garden bed with a top lid above the ground. You can then add food waste, paper, natural fibres, and wood or bamboo. This method uses the worms in your garden bed to break down the compostable materials you add to your container. The plants you plant around your subpod will benefit from the work these worms will do, as the worms will deliver the nutrients directly to the plant's root system. They'll aerate and condition the soil as they move through it and help the soil retain moisture. Do you have a worm farm at home? Show us your worm farms by sharing a photo in the comments below. Thanks for watching.